Good morning, 47. We have a lead on the Shadow Client. ICA White Hats have traced the anonymous data received by our clients to one Olivia Hall, brilliant young hacktivist and suspect in a dozen cases of cyber vandalism. Using onion routing with state-of-the-art encryption, Hall went to a lot of trouble to stay untraceable. She is good, but we are better. Her digital trail has led us to a remote farm in Colorado, where satellite footage has revealed what appears to be the training camp for a private militia, led by an already registered target, Sean Rose, Australian environmental terrorist and explosives expert wanted for a series of public bombings. Rose was spotted near the scene of Thomas Cross's kidnapping, which makes him our prime suspect for the Shadow Client. Spurred by Eric Soders, the ICA Board of Directors has asked us to infiltrate the farm and eliminate Sean Rose, along with three other prominent militia members. Ezra Berg, retired Mossad interrogator. Penelope Graves, former Interpol anti-terror analyst. And finally, Maya Parvati, former assassin and gunrunner for the Tamil Tigers. I'll be honest with you, 47. I consider Eric Soder's reasoning hasty and ill-advised. Now, we cannot go against the wishes of the board, but we can conduct our own investigation. Whether a direct threat to the ICA or not, we need to know the Shadow Client's true agenda. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colorado, 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
As fast as I can, ma'am. get help.
That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate, turned insurgent.
Don't move! Drop the body! Hands where I can see him!
Yeah, that's right, man. On your knees now, right, huh? That's what you get when you play with a big...
So what's this I hear about a training act? That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter. Point man in the Mexico operation? Huh, got clipped by a ram or something?
Oh, you're back.
So, listen, I've been thinking, maybe the dose is just wrong. Did you check?
I appreciate your enthusiasm.
Sorry. So, maybe there's something wrong with the delivery system?
Again.
I also said, listen, I appreciate your interest in my work. It's
a hard day.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
Come on, I'm here!
I'm the old man! You shouldn't have messed with me!
This should really loosen him up. Ah, his conditioning is impressive. Whoever trained him.
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
Thank you.
Semper Paratus.
Ezra Berg has tied up in the interrogation room.
Ezra Berg.
I just need to talk to you, sir.
Are you deaf?
The guy Ezra Berg.
A hard time grasping it. Could we print out our own weapons?
Sure. I guess we'll go.
Confirms out.
On my 12!
Silly looking head off!
Could we print out our own weapons?
Sure. Maybe a small gun for something really specific. It's beautiful tech for assassins. But old school weapons.
Disconcerting. Oh, why the hell doesn't anyone else care about this?
Sean Rose confirmed down. Oh, nicely done, 47.
I'm very sorry.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst.
That really is a wonderful clock.
Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
Wait, did someone tamper with it? It's not giving time.
That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
Goddamn soup sandwich.
It appears the door to the tornado shelter is protected by a biometric lock. To gain access, you need Sean Rose's body, or something equally convincing.
So last night was interesting.
Oh, right. You were doing that bomb trigger for Rose. How's it work exactly?
Yeah, so Rose is building an explosive battery unit for a linkable.
All right, the next target. It's this Devereaux guy?
Right. But Rose wants to control the time of detonation, so I designed this software trigger, works by email. Devereaux checks it, the virus infects the watch, triggers the charge.
Well, that is hard.
Hello? You're acting like a complete dick.
Oh, did I tell you?
Thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 47. We're getting closer.
Some kind of network. Power players. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg. Ether. And that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Well, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure.
Someone's done their homework.
Look how far it dates back. Hayamoto, Beldingfort, Delvade. The Shadow Client has been tracking you for decades.
Now, how is that possible?
It isn't. Every one of those missions were branded as unsolved or accidents. He must have been looking for a pattern, a certain M.O., which would mean...
He knows me.
Well, at least this shortens the list.
Found something.
Sodas? But that would mean... Providence has infiltrated ICA. And Eric Sodas is their operative. Bastard! It all fits. He was the one who persuaded the rest of the ICA board to greenlight this operation. This changes everything. Get out, 47. We got what we came for.
What about the Shadow Client?
He is no longer our primary concern. ICA has been compromised. I always wondered if Providence was real, but I never actually... I will need to confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.
Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man, you know what he's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I. Away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. A warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives. Only by ending them.
You know him.
Better than anyone.